It all depends on the religion or the beliefs of the patients and the family. From my experience, the patients or the family that has a religious belief is easier to understand death, is easier to accept the fact that it's terminal. And for me, a good death would be less pain, die in peace. A lot of Chinese, their old tradition is to die at home, surrounded by families. So one thing that the medical staff could help the family would be at the very last moment, they would try to inform the family to come and gather around the bedside. That was one of the most important factors for a good death in Chinese culture, surrounded by the family, especially for the grandchildren or great-grandchildren.